Ladies and gentlemen, it is I, your host with the Mosty Collective Detective, because my methods are effective and I'm making a correction in the direction of my erection. I am nicer than a splicer, but I'm still part of the dirty horde. And we're back here on Dark Souls, the original. And we're about to go and set off into here, Sanctuary Garden. No. Oh, this was not the place. Guess Undead Parish is the way to go. Alright, here we go. This is where we need to be. Save that for special occasions, so to speak. Boy, 67. Boy, 67. Okay. Stability. One's 85. The Great Shield of Artorias is 88. Let's take that one for a while, you know. Change it up a bit. Alright. We do need our flame on weapon, just in case. Badass. Just doesn't go with the armor, really. Yeah, we'll keep this one. Worst comes to worst, we'll just use Artorias' Great Shield for something with a little more kick. Now, I have an appointment with Sif, the Great Wolf. How much 421 364 354 364 and 64. Deals with what? Dexterity and strength. And that's why it's so good.
Sealed artifacts. What is that? I need help. What does it do? What is that? What is that, like, holy defense? A holy whatever? Ah, fuck it. Keep this one. I worked hard for it. God damn it. Fuck you. Yeah, yeah, just come up, asshole. No, you're there. I don't know, to me it's exciting just knowing that starting a Dark Souls playthrough, you know. It's like a whole new world, so to speak. So let's try and fight these guys one-on-one instead of, like, doing the whole bullshit trick. Where are they? Can't see it. I'm not risking it. Oh, there he is. Attack me, asshole. But what's next? Or who's next? Yoo-hoo! Fuckface! Come and get me! Oh. Oops. Trying to backstab me. I'm going to show you how it's done. Where are you going? Really just using your fist? Fucker. That's how you do it. How about you there, cupcake? All right, here we go. Yeah. All right. Well. It's a cat.
What dost thou say? Wilt thou not join us? Oh, yes, I believe we would suit thee well. But this is thine stubborn choice alone. I cannot enforce it upon thee. If thine mind should be altered, forsooth, speak to me once more. What dost thou right. say? Wilt thou not...
Where are we headed now? Who knows, maybe I can summon Artorias for the fight. Wait, this is like the mushroom area, isn't it? My friend Ricky once, I think it was Ricky who told me you have to take off everything, including all rings, and they will not attack you. And I did that, and it was, well, you can just imagine the results. But we're not going to make that mistake. In fact, we're not even going to... There it is. I thought you could see him. Can't see it. You're not gonna harm me, right? Good. You don't fuck with me, I don't fuck with you. But I do need that chest, buddy. Oh, wow, that's strong. Let's keep a distance. Pillsbury, come on. Oh! I guess this is the, what Elden Ring, you know, would be with the, pot people. Hey, I didn't mean to kill your buddy there, I need something. After I've done with all this shit, I might just come back and kill all you little fuckers. Let's get this chest. Enchanted. Okay, yeah, I need that for magic stuff. Here we go. This is the last thing we're going to be doing here. This game. Because this is all I wanted. Just to get this cutscene at the beginning, which is just a half a second of extra footage. That's all. There's nothing more, just that. Where is Sif anyway? Where does he come down from? Up there? I didn't realize this place was so big. Hornet ring. Okay. Maybe I don't have to fight him at all. Just to be sure. What is that? Right. Here we go. And now he knows. He knows it was me who saved him from the abyss. Fuck. Whatever. Fuck. Come on, Sif boy. I thank you for your help, though. It's always heartbreaking, this fight. But I'll see Sif again once I begin the remastered version. gonna do you the courtesy of finishing you off with the claymore. I'm sorry, buddy. I really am. Your heart. Fighting safe. Notorious as a brave warrior. Couldn't prevent the abyss from consuming him. Some nice swords here, decoration. Guess that does it. I don't know. I don't think there's anything else I need to do or prove in this game. I've killed all bosses once or twice. But who knows? Maybe we'll see Muruega again someday. In the meantime, I'll see you guys in Dark Souls Remastered, coming soon. Maybe tonight. Probably in like 20 minutes. But if this is indeed the end for this journey of Dark Souls, it's awesome. One of the finest games I have ever played. So, this is Rick FX1, signing off.